I don't have an experience in my life that I can't draw upon in a productive way for now, or instructive. Why did I take this backpacking trip around the world with $1,200 in my pocket? Basically, I was escaping. And I didn't know it, but I got an incredible food education. I ate in a lot of countries and in people's homes. I cooked and worked in a lot of restaurant and cafe and bar. I was the recipient of many people's hospitality in a way that I'll never forget. And okay, I didn't go to cooking school. I was not learning knife skills, but I was learning very much about food in its context. I have never made a plan, which in the end works out. I've discovered that the only thing that I'm guided by when I make some decision is, does this feel very right now? I think it's good to give up the idea of balance. I think balance is something that is elusive, and it's a concept, and it might even be a marketing thing that traumatizes women in particular. You're supposed to feel that you can get it all in order. And it's frankly an impossibility, and I think it's really, really relieving to give up the idea and fall into chaos in a way, and know that today you're going to swing over here and your kids are going to get the best of you. Tomorrow you're going to swing over here and you're going to completely abandon your children and they're going to get the worst of you, but your restaurant's going to get the best of you. I wanted to write a book, I wanted to have kids, I wanted to have a restaurant, so you just punt. I wish people would feel confident enough to just do what they want to do and know what they want. I mean, that's the hardest part, to know what it is you want. Yeah, I just like to cook food that I would really like to eat more than once. That's